But 11 Mesa police say they have solved a murder of a man whose body was found alongside the light rail construction site there. Derek Coleman accused of second degree murder. Police say the victim had been stabbed to death. He apparently had taken in Holman's estranged wife at a nearby motel where they believe that murder took place. In